That's why I'm selling the tower all game.
New Mexico, no, I haven't
seen it. It won't be good.
So is it Kronos mid, you think?
Minions have
spawned. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
I really walk up to the door.
Yeah, auto that down. There it is.
Be careful. Throw your hands up. Be careful.
Dude, they're scared of us. The fuck?
Combo.
What the fuck?
Oh.
What? How'd I kill him?
Hurry! Hurry, Guacamole! So powerful! Such big boy!
How did I kill him? I don't even know.
Oh my god, I got spooked. I'm gonna go back raids.
Wow.
Retreat!
Fire has way more health potions than me.
Rat's missing, but he can't kill anyone, so.
I'm actually surprised I'm not pushed to tower.
I'll be five. Here's Rat.
Dude, we can kill him.
I'm gonna gank left, maybe.
It's really well. We still have four creeps. There's a four creep wave.
What? Just dive tower for some reason.
Can anyone come to mid?
I have no mana, but I'm coming.
On my way! Your middle tower is under attack!
Rat's missing. It's probably doing our back rights.
I'll be right back.
That does all his dashes down. Can anyone get here? Force him to roll.
Here's the hero.
Okay, that's all I wanted. If he lands on me, I laugh.
Ultimate is ready.
No, we can't push. I tank the archers. So I'm low. Don't push my way. Just go back to tower. Let them push. Thank you, Gib.
Your right tower is under attack.
Enemy missing.
Enemy
right.
Missing left.
Nice.
I'm back in. I still have ult up. Rat's ult is down, so if his dashes are down, he's just dead. Just ultimate. I'm looking at Rat, maybe ult down mid on Rat. That sucks. I should have just got out when I lost vision. I don't know why I do that sometimes. Every once in a while I just go like full like YOLO. He got both of those, and like I just try to ult someone who I don't have vision of it like at all, and then I just like, there's like no way. There's like a 1 in 20 chance I'd hit that. 1 in 20 chance for a 90-second cooldown. Yeah, that's pretty logical. Good play. I think we could have killed him though if I did have vision.
I haven't
Dude, let's dash at me.
I just really want to duel, man. I just really want to duel. Are you okay, right?
Yeah, he just comboing me. Because I'm 80.
John OT's down.
I'm coming.
Throwing it back. Oh, I'm getting ulted.
I lied, I'm not okay. I said.
That Tasker is left.
I feel like that trade's okay. Not that bad.
Dude, if I had my 2 up, if I had no mana for my 2, I would kill him. That's unfortunate. Dude, he's so Vex here. I'm just gonna back. You can take my wave, Gib.
You can, right?
Sure.
I'm here in mid.
Oh, he lost the wave.
I got his Ash.
Wow. That's playing so good, dude. Let's chill on OT down. I'm dead here. Be careful
left. Is he on your blue?
Maybe? Yeah.
He is?
I'm gonna ult him, maybe 4th of all.
This ult is down.
Oh, we got the blue.
Oh, I'm too far away.
Sucks. You heal off this way?
Yeah.
Enemy missing middle. Be right back. Okay.
I have no abilities.
Wow, I should have done that earlier.
You can just solo it, bro.
Keep ulting.
That sucks. Should have probably just wrapped him earlier. I don't know though, maybe I shouldn't have. Maybe I should just use my wrap to get out. Your left tower is under attack.
We got a number, I think. Yeah. Okay, whatever.
We gotta start getting mid furies, bro. Can't keep letting them get both.
It's kind of hard to contest Furies that well when we don't have wards. I can ult mid. Oh. Okay. I can ult down this lane and right and move back up towards me.
I see that.
Yeah, but I'm doing way better than Jordan's, and he's higher level than me. Because he keeps getting mid games. Right, ultimate is ready.
What? You got mana for that?
We're coming.
I assumed he had no mana, but apparently he did.
I can fight this.
His ult is up.
John's really low. Well.
You're welcome.
Tank the tower, Gab.
This creep.
This guy is so bad.
He shielded me! Whatever. I'm just gonna heal off the wave. I don't know if you guys want to fight.
I can ult this if they come up to the wave. You silence someone? Your left tower is
under attack. Oh my god. Shit, so dumb. That sucks.
So low, dude. I'm gonna probably screw into that. Has been
slain. An enemy has been that portal slain. Messed me up or whatever. Got it.
Yeah, I think I missed my one kill on my portal too. Might be on gold if he has life still.
Your left tower is under attack.
Ready, party! You want to do the sword, Peach?
This sucks.
Portal and I can kill him.
I'm so rough.
I'm looking at right.
Look at him. I'm gonna ult him. Oh, I thought you put him towards whenever I hit it.
You have him, ultimate, you get out.
I
blew it up, I think helping
mid
would be better.
Rat's in the air.
I'm gonna go mid, maybe you can push it.
That's dash down on rat. Dude, we just killed people, like.
Too far.
That's the final kill. Hey, when all the creeps spread out near Hades.
I hate when people say that, like, we need help! like when we're doing something productive that's, like, not... Like, okay, if they got gold or something when I ganked right, I would say I probably shouldn't have gone right, you know? Like, because I, like, maybe I had a better rotation. But, like, there was no threat of doing gold because I'm Mercury and I can ult down this lane all the way to gold. They just died, like, in mid. And so, I can't be everywhere all at once.
This guy.
Ultimate
is down.
Three
in
mid again.
Backing.
Yeah.
I'm here. We can maybe make him beads. That's beads down. Enemy missing middle. That's beads down on Kyren, the rank 1. Should be a free kill. If he stays to defend tower, we should just kill him.
No, he left. Back here. He backed.
I should be fine. Mine.
Can we fight or do gold?
I can do gold.
Look at
Sobek. I don't have lifesteal yet. Let me do 90 damage.
Yeah, don't do gold if you don't have lifesteal.
Okay, Jared.
I'm dead, yeah. An ally has been slain.
It's okay, you tried.
Talon is missing.
They could be on gold. I don't see Kyren. He went between these wards.
I'm coming. That sucks. Enemies
incoming left. I don't know. Your right
tower is under attack. I didn't expect him to get it that fast, to be honest. Dobek's coming for you.
Been
slain. Your right tower has been destroyed.
Tear's gonna come up.
I'm
enemy has been slain. Nice shit.
Didn't want to ult him.
That poor, poor McShad just got juked the fuck out of his own shoes.
That was a... I don't know, should have held your portal, I think.
And the poor, poor McShad, dude. Left his fucking brand new $45 Vans on the floor behind him. Just on the floor.
You fine, Gib?
Yes. Be careful. Falling back. Be careful, middle.
Ciao, Janice. You have a tier behind you.
Your middle tower is under attack. An ally has been slain.
I mean, you saw him coming.
A bit of a inclination. Oh, dude, you gotta play a little smarter. I would be always in that lane too if you walked up and like died like that.
Carlos is like getting 40.
So actually the
person was under attack.
Oh, dude, if Kyren didn't have like auto aim, I would have survived that. That's the sad thing.
Auto aim?
Yeah, if he didn't have aimbot, dude. Why does he get aimbot? I don't aimbot.
Are we pushing this?
Do you wanna? I don't know. I guess not.
No. Defend left lane. It's one of farm.
Fail. Ace.
Chalon's going mid.
Yeah.
For some reason.
Thank you, dude. Thank you. Appreciate it, me amigo. What keyboard do I have? Corsair. K70.
DJ, this might be a free kill. He likes to dash at me.
Okay, I'm on
this is dash.
We almost two people.
This is dash.
Ult one.
I'm
out. Be careful.
Oh, that was dead.
Be careful, careful, careful. Oh boy.
Oh! That crit.
Yeah. You can get this tower. They'll get that tower. Who cares though? No, you're back. Never mind. That's fine.
No, teleport.
Is Kronos all up or down?
Probably up.
Middle tower has been destroyed.
We used it to get out tower.
It's down up, dude.
Okay. I don't tier used ult, but I think it does.
Enemies incoming right.
Be careful.
I can't.
Killed Kronos. Let's dash down. Ult down on Tyr, ult down on Rat, ult down on Sobek. Beats down on Kronos. Gold is up. You should probably go to that if you can. Yeah, do you have heals? You can use them.
Can we help Jenf? If Dash is there.
Hey, it's Dash or so.
I gotta go heal him. He's back here.
I don't know. Just do go. Let's just do go.
Oh, shit. That's true.
Don't get that. I don't know. I have a sentry on it. Do we have a sentry?
Beat. Kinda awkward.
Got it.
Okay.
He was coming.
I have ult up in 15. I'm gonna get my speed. Game's pretty even and we have towers really low. If we can just get the towers down, we can pull ahead.
Be right back.
Oh, there's a rat. Is his dash down, both of them?
I'm not sure. Yeah, that's one dash.
Enemy ultimate. That's his ult. I'm building stacks. I think they're looking at jump on me or something.
Tear stole my speed, but he's still in blue right here. Might be able to kill him if Janus comes.
He's full tank. He has no health.
I'm not gonna beat him.
That's so broken. What the fuck is this guy? Your left tower
is under attack. I beg, please. Drop. Can we push mid?
Yeah. If you don't insta clear that, I can probably heal you a bit.
That one's probably coming.
We can keep pushing.
Think I can just. Never mind.
Okay.
I think I should have beat that. Back, I'm looking left. Can we rotate left? Rat's in there. Look at Rat.
Yeah, I could die, man.
Look at left. Yeah, careful.
Yeah.
Portals. There's portals. I'm going left.
Gabby, kid.
Good luck, Gab. Okay, we're coming back to Geb. Thanks. Left tower is really weak. All buffs are up. I'm dead. I should not have used my dash aggressively. That's stupid. It's my fault.
I'm gonna go to mid lane. You guys should be fine. Actually,
be right back. Be careful, right? Enemies incoming, right?
That's too bad. All right,
starting to hit pretty big.
I think I just need to group up and win, not overextend like me dashing aggressively after one. Look at right, Expo. Sobek's pretty squishy to be honest.
I'm gonna. If I ult him, he'll just ult out.
Yeah. Just hold it.
Oh, there it is.
I have ult, but you guys have to be in this line of sight. If you guys backpedal a little bit, we can...
I mean, not really fighting anymore.
Can we attack fire? What are we doing? Yeah, fighting?
Yeah.
I'm coming, I have ult.
Blown on fire?
Yeah, back up a bit, someone can ult, maybe.
Yeah, we can look for something. Push this. Keep pushing. Maybe.
Go fire.
No, I think, yeah, I think we keep pushing. Okay. We can get a Phoenix. They have. That's dashes down. All dashes down on Rat.
All of one of them.
Wow.
I'm chunking a Phoenix.
Okay, go. Let's get out.
Go fire.
Yeah. I say all because like if he misses his dash and doesn't hit anyone, then it's like all, you know. He could have one dash, he could have three, he can have two. I think that's like the most way, the biggest way to, or the best way to call it, rather.
I know.
Tier 2. He would have got that. That was insane.
I'm not gonna beat Zed. I should've beat Zed though.
That Kano fell. That all. Yeah. I'm gonna check.
Kofo doesn't backline? Backline?
Yeah, he should be fine.
I'm okay.
Kano's here.
Rampage. I have ult up when I get it back out of base.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh. Shut down. An ally has that's been two slain. People.
Can you get towards the lane?
I'll try.
I think we can kill them.
I don't know if you're stupid enough to chase me all the way though.
No, they are. They are. Tier will come too.
Oh, I'm playing so badly. That's sad.
Okay, I'm looking at...
That's a tier fearless. Karnoth ulted them.
Oh, shit.
I gotta. You're fine, mate. Yeah. I'm coming back in two.
Nice. Holy
nice
shit.
Fear. That was a good fear. Trust
this. Nice.
Have fun. Just get gold and then, like, reset and then push mid or something.
That's too bad. Be right back.
Are we grouping up, pushing this?
Yeah, we can get it down without the
Yo, Frank, feel free to ban little Bobby if he's getting too rowdy, you know? I know how he gets. I'll defend right. Your team has
destroyed our left enemy tower. There's two people left right there. I don't know if we can push Phoenix without.
We just chill for a sec.
Yeah. Someone tier teleport.
I want to get rage pretty bad.
We should push though. Back. We're all here. We should push.
Okay.
Nice.
Just push it, I can hold from over here.
Okay. Rat's ulting.
It's fine. I'm gonna get mid
Phoenix.
Rat? I got mid Phoenix.
Your team has destroyed a
little bit.
Can't attack.
Oh wow, that was
bad.
I have nothing.
That was the worst dash of my fucking entire smite career. And I want everyone to clap for me.
I don't have to clap you, man.
Why the fuck did I dash it there when we got two Phoenixes and basically won the fight?
You wanna fight this?
You can now, you have fire and heal still. Oh boy. Nice.
Oh, his 2 is gonna kill me.
Nope.
Oh, it's not.
What? Aww.
I had ult. That was bullshit. I ulted, I would have died.
He had rage. Jesus, this game sucks.
What is three?
Wait, how did we get like the? He's like a defending. Energize
me!
Okay. Just group up and go fight me. Just ward around it for now. I should have bought a sentry, but I'm a pussy. Davey? Oh, no, different Davey, dude.
backing. We can just do fire.
Nerd flared emote? Right back. Nerd flared emote is pretty well done. I need to switch some of my emotes up. I wish I was like a good streamer and had like a million sub emotes that I could just make whatever. Chat has had a ton of good ideas. Some of which I definitely could have done, but it's like really annoying that I have to like delete some, then like add some. I should have put my red pot already, but I'm not, because I'm not paying attention.
I blink.
He's chunk them.
He's gonna be in right lane, by the way. Yeah. GG. GG boys. GG.
I don't wanna ult him, he's like dead. Go ult when I get
I don't know why I did
rat ult.
Hold down on tier, by the way. I'm just gonna kill tier because it's... because it's McShat.
He got
red. Oh no.
GG.
How did you do top damage? What the hell?
I don't know. I don't think
maybe it's because you play solo lane where you buy tank items and walk around.
Could be.